Packing up.
Again. Now we're just going to get all this on a boat and over to an island. And we'll be sweet.
All right, we're ready to go. We're at the tinny shack. They've just done the service on the engine and they said it's all sweet to go, ready to go. They fixed the problem in it. It runs!
You ready to go?
Which way? Yo-way, welcome back to another episode of Something Deadly. This episode, we finally get out to the islands, and oh my god, it's a dream come true. And before we did that, we decided to go for a little walk down the creek at my dad's place, where I've been swimming in this creek for the past 9 years every year. Yeah, it was just beautiful to get in the water amongst the rainforest and take the little dog with us. So yeah, enjoy this episode. All right, go Tim, you're up.
This looks like it's wrong. Is this trustworthy?
Let's see that one. Yeah, hold on to that and then you just slip, drop and slop. Jump along, monkey man. Oh yeah. Little dog straight into it. Mew. Oh, the rug seems to run out. Pack it up.
Again. Now we're just going to get all this on a boat and over to an island. It'll be sweet.
Holy crap.
It's a lot of food.
We're probably going to have to do two trips.
Yeah, I reckon.
Oh, well. Here comes the giant.
Should we fill those waters up now?
I reckon.
Fill them up there, Brad.
Yep. This one's pretty full.
We want
full of some.
We want real full.
Full.
Full. We want
real full, not pretty full.
I'm not going thirsty.
Check out. Papa stash, baby.
Oh, what?
What's in there?
Papa's.
Yes!
Smell it.
Are they okay?
I don't know.
What are they, Papa's?
Smells right.
Yeah, yeah, like, but they're real like.
They've just been sitting in ice.
So oh, well.
I think the juice inside will be fine.
Sweet, how you going?
We can freeze them and then eat them frozen. They're good frozen.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, we're going to freeze them.
We got your fridge there.
Just testing.
Alright, let's fucking go. Oh, we're all packed up. We got a nice little tarp nugget that Jackson's caressing. Old mate over there is picking lemons. We're out of here. Oh, don't do that.
What the fuck?
Jump in. Jax, jump in.
Nah, long legs can sit in the front.
Yew!
Alrighty. I'll talk to Dad, but yeah, I'm gonna leave my car at the boat ramp, so eventually someone, Dad will have to go get it.
Oh, okay. So where are you gonna put the keys?
Probably in the spare wheel arch.
Okay. Where's the spare rod?
Underneath the tray.
I usually just throw it in here.
Okay.
And it'll be in there.
Got the lemons?
Got the bag of lemons, mate.
What?
Alright, let's hold up for a second, fix this
situation. Oh, do you want to go in the front?
Okay.
It's all fucked everywhere.
Yes.
Alright, we're ready to go. We're at the tinny shack. They've just done the service on the engine and they said it's all sweet to go, ready to go. They fixed the problem in it and they said it'll look after us. So we're going to head to the boat ramp now and put the boat in and go. So let's do it. Let's go, mate. Let's go. Clump point. Let's go. Excuse me, dog. Excuse me, dog. Let's go.
Let's go.
We are on here. Oh, dude, I don't know if I'm going to be able to make it to the islands without stopping and jumping into the water real quick. Yeah. Alright, this is it. We're in the water. Boat is running good. We've got a little dog on board. It runs! It's quiet, dude. It's quiet.
Let's go, that's fucking
awesome. Car's all good?
Car's locked. It's right there, you'll find it.
Perfect. Alright, Jackie, we're good to go, brother.
Where
bear.
Do you want them? Hang on, no, not going anywhere. Where's your phone?
Huh?
Where's your phone?
Here.
Yeah, we'll get it out.
Yeah,
we'll
yeah,
put
okay.
some tunes on before we go anywhere.
Oh, fucking right, eh?
Is she on?
So what's going on here?
What's the weight on that side?
Well, this is episode one of We Sunk the Boat. We're going to do another three-part trilogy. Worked really well last time.
So, for those of you who don't know, me and Jackson have a track record of sinking boats. We bought a boat in Melbourne, a sailboat, and then we kind of sunk it when we first tried to take it out. So if you want to watch those episodes, they're hilarious. I'll link them in the description. But yeah, all right, back to the episode.
Visibility is really, I can see the bottom here. I can see fish.
Oh yeah.
Yes!
I don't know where you just want to go.
Maybe we can make like a little path. And then we can just hide in the trees.
Oh my god, I just want to get in the water.
This is fucking amazing.
At this shit.
This is fucking crazy. Look at that visibility.
I don't know, I'm freaking out a bit.
Yeah, let's have a look, eh?
We made it.
Made it!
We've made it.
We've made it. Oh yeah. This is amazing. Holy shit.
Oh my God.
This is it. This is the island we're staying on. Cora, what do you reckon? Okay, well, welcome back to Something Deadly. Another episode. We're here on the islands and I have the privilege of filming today from Djiru country, which is actually my country. This is where I come from, this is my heritage. So the Djirubal speakers, this is their land, and yeah, I just want to pay respects to them and welcome you to another episode. We chose this one as our spot. Everyone's just anchoring up the boat. We have to do two loads because we have a lot of shit and we didn't want to overfill the boat. So we're just going to unload this. Me and Jax are going to go back, get the other stuff, and then we'll set up camp. Tamana and Kia will stay here. And yeah, we lost a GoPro, so that sucks. It's a real bummer. All right, I'll stop digging around and help everyone. This is it. We've done the first load. Me and Jack's gonna head back and pick up the other stuff now. Leave Tamana and Kia, they're gonna set up the camp. Alright, should we ding dong diggity ditch? Are my keys in the side there? Alright, we'll go grab this other stuff. Hey? Yeah, you just can keep this. Do a film of you packing shit because we lost the other one. Just been doing a bit of setup. Got this solar panel. That's one of the first things. Get that onto a fridge. Freezer really, so we can freeze some fish. And then if we walk up into our camp, this way, we've been setting up a big tarp. There's Timmy up in the rainforest. This big area. Fridge and battery's already gone. This big open area, and then the beach is just out there. But we put a fire right back in these rocks. What a spot! This is camp. Oh, so cool. Got all our food. Old mate's fucking massive swag. This is where the fire's gonna go. That is so sick. And then we walk out onto, this is the dive area. We got all our guns and stuff sitting there. Jackie Chan with a shovel. And then this is camp. What? So sick. Oh, it took a while for us to get back. Me and Jax, we fucked around for a bit, but we got the boat back. Boat's here. All nice and anchored up. Beautiful. This is amazing. This shits on any camp I have ever been on. This is next level. This is something deadly. That's for sure. Look at that sunset. So yeah, this is basically where we're going to be staying for the next 2 weeks. Just living off the land. We caught two fish just then. We went for a quick dive once we got back and got a few blubberlet, and there's so many fish here. There's coral trout, there's
like, you know, there's yellowtail wrasse, there's queenfish, there's so much fish life. It's insane. And, you know, this is just, yeah, I don't know what to say. We're finally here. This is amazing. All right, well, we're gonna probably cook up some dinner and then, yeah. Cook up some dinner and go to bed, basically. We're so tired. It's been a huge day. And
we'll see you tomorrow.
Thanks for watching. Cheers, guys.